गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। एज माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू अबाउट द प्रेजेंट इंडेफिनिट टेंस। नाउ प्रेजेंट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस, इन दिस टेंस द वर्क इज कंटिन्यू रनिंग। जस्ट लाइक कैन से आई एम गोइंग टू मार्केट मीन्स आई एम गोइंग, आई एम राइटिंग अ लेटर means it is not finished, it is done. So now I am telling about it. First one we discuss about how we recognize it. Affirmative will be here, in subject plus is, am, are. Is an R plus first form plus ing plus object. Just like I can say subject plus is an R plus verb first form plus ing plus object. Now first we discuss is. It is known as first. Is used with he, she, and it. Is used with he, she, it. Second one is am. Everybody knows that am always used with are. Am is used with I. Second one is, third one, it is known as R. It is R. It is used with, is used with, R is used with we, you, and they. And I type of plural number we will use. We, you, they are we used here. Just like first example I want to tell you. He is going to school. Second one is Seema is singing a song in the room. Keep in mind, full stop is must. I want to repeat again, affirmative. Subject plus is am, are, plus verb first form plus ing plus object. Is used with he, she, it. Am is used with I. Are is used with we, you, they. He is going to school. It is an example. It is an example. Seema is singing a song in the room. After it, we will discuss about negative. Discuss about negative subject plus is am, are plus not plus first form plus ing plus object. Yes, students, I want to repeat again. Subject plus is MR plus not plus the first form plus ing plus object. Now, we will give you one example. Seema is not studying maths. Sometimes you can write here mathematics, but I am using here maths. Second one is they are not doing their homework. Third one is I will use here. I am going to Bareilly. I am going to Bareilly by train. But here it is in affirmative. So what do you write here? We will use here not. Just like I am repeating again. It is third. It is in affirmative. I am writing here. So here I am not going to Bareilly. By train. It is in negative. I hope that you are understanding very well. So I am repeating again. Seema is not studying maths. They are not doing their homework. I am going to Bareilly by train. It is an affirmative. It is not a negative, so don't be confused here. When you change the negative, that I will say here, I am not going to Bareilly by train. I hope that you are understanding very well to Bareilly by train. I hope that you are understanding very well. And now, we will discuss about interrogative sentences. Now we will discuss about interrogative sentences. In interrogative, subject plus first form ing object plus interrogation mark. So dear students, is rm r is m will be here, but in my opinion is should be before. I am to write here is r m before the subject. Now first will be is she writing and as she writing writing an essay. Second one is are they playing football? Third one is am I am I doing my work? So dear students, I'm repeating again. Is he writing an essay? Are they playing football? Am I doing my work? So I hope that you are understanding very well. Next one is now it is known as double interrogative. WH word plus is am are is a mark plus WH word plus is a mark plus subject first form ing plus object plus interrogation mark. So dear students, first sentence, why is she making a noise? Making a noise. Noise in the class. Second one is what is Sita doing in her another. Now the chapter is finished, but I am repeating again. WH word plus is a mark plus subject plus the first form plus ing plus object plus interrogation mark. Why is she making a noise in the class? What is Sita doing in her room? I hope that you are taking interest in my teaching. So thank you so much, and we will meet in next video. Thank you so much.